starting just yet, though. Just got a little bit of summit to do, and then we will continue. And it might give people time to get into chat, although to be honest, they're never here that early anyway, so that's fine. That's absolutely fine. And I miss Zombie Killer. Oh, why did he have to go back to school? Oh well. Alright, where does that put me? Alright, good. If I'll stay there, I have no idea. John Loves Gaming is online. Good for him. Alright, let's find my chat. Let's find my chat on my tablet so I can listen to what you guys... Well, see what you guys are saying. Not listen. Switch. People... I don't even know how many followers I have anymore. Quite frankly, I don't think I care. Hey, I'm live straight away. Brilliant. Connecting connect me to my chat, please, Twitch. Thank you. Brilliant. Alright. Just wait for this advert to end and for me to take a sip of my water because it's flipping boiling today, and we'll get going. Delicious. Alright! We are back! Fallout 4. And yesterday I kind of left everyone in suspense, basically. We're doing the Automatron DLC. It's about the robots. We've got our new best friend, the flying pink devil robot herself, Ada, who is destroying pretty much everybody for me, which is fantastic, because I love it when games go easy mode. You may notice some impulse. You may notice that there's some blurry fire in the distance. Yeah, that's because at the end of the last episode, we did a suicide run to kill a massive, legendary, super cool robot called Ahab. I did plan on running towards it at the speed of the light and hacking it and then exploding it, but apparently that's not a thing. So yeah, we killed it somehow. But yeah, now we're here. I mean, the problem with me kind of leaving the people from yesterday in suspense is that they're not always here straight away at the start of my stream. So, you know, they're in suspense, but they're going to miss it. And I don't really fancy waiting around for them. So for you YouTube guys, you guys, the silent people from my YouTube, because I know you do watch my videos. I know you do watch my videos, some more than others, but I know you do watch them. I'll be doing it for you guys, so yeah. Shall we continue? Indeed we shall. Automatron, activate. Oh god. Am I in danger? Am I in immediate danger? The answer is more than definitely. Alright, Ahab. Oh god, Ahab exploded as well after he died, so... Oh, all the drama. Alright, it's all good. It's all good. I want to try and find my XL1 armor today as well. I was thinking to myself, where is it? Where could it be? And the only thing I could think of... In fact, I mean, we used it for... I know I trailed off that sentence, sorry, I apologize. I know that we used it for the final mission. We used it for the final quest of the game. We did, didn't we? We just used it for the final quest of the game. And so, it's somewhere. It is somewhere. And so I've got to try and find it. And I can't for the life of me remember where I put it. Oh, fusion core. No. I mean, thankfully, we've got enough armor for now. We've got decent armor for now, but the XL1 stuff is the best stuff. If only for the glowy eyes. Oh, yes. The glowy eyes make the XL1 stuff the best armor. Screw his defenses. Doesn't matter about defenses, physical defenses and all that. Nah, it doesn't matter. Oh, God, Ada. Oh, God, you're gorgeous. Look at her. Who wouldn't love a floating robot with a chain gun and a cake mixer. Is that a cake mixer? Oh yeah, I changed this. Did I change this? It doesn't look as violent as it used to be, Ada. Oh, don't look at me like that. Oh, I do love you, but I have a fiancé now. I'm with Kate. Oh dear. Mixed emotions. Right, what do I have on here? Military grade circuit board. Okay, and what is this? Bottle caps. Ah, nice. Yeah, we... Oh god. Ada, what was that? Was that you? Okay, Ada, don't scare me like that. Pretty sure there's more enemies around here, so let's be really careful about things. Yeah, since I've got that cap finder perk, there's been loads of caps in containers. I bet there's even some in here as well. I mean, I've had one look at pretty much the entirety of this game, and so... Nice. Ah, not in there though, goddammit. But to find caps again, finally, that's actually a good thing. This is a good save. Jesus Christ, Stealth Boy. Even silver and adhesive, we'll take that. Definitely take that. What's on here? Rust Devil Gaming Terminal? Wait, does this... Oh, Gaming Terminal? Let me have a look. What games do you have? Oh, do you have Minecraft? Might the Machine, Gaming Terminal Off Limits, IB's Orders. Oh, I can eject the holotape. Oh, scores. I like that. That's how you spell scores from now on, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you spell scores. Should we play it? Let's play it, and then let's steal it, and then we'll put it in the Vault 88, Roy Silver's Arcade of Doom. Yes. All right, what game is it? Ah, I love it. I love it. Yeah, boy. Here we go. Right? Okay, no idea what to do. Oh. Oh, can I shoot? Oh, I can. All right, cool. Cool. It's a twin stick. It's a twin stick, boys. Oh, I'm terrible. God damn it. Okay, okay. Kill the Mr. Handies. Kill the Mr. Handies. Get the bonuses. Or are they bombs? They might be bombs. I don't know. I didn't read the start. Did I do it? Am I the best? Oh, my God. I think I might be the best. Oh, God. This is going to take pride of place in the Roy Silver's Vault 88 arcade. Believe me, I have no idea where I'm going to build an arcade. To be honest, I don't think I'm going to have room to build an arcade. Vault 88 is becoming just... so cramped. It's becoming really cramped, boys. Really, really cramped. I need to stop saying boys, seriously. Dude, I could play this whole stream. You guys do realize this, right? I mean, this could be it. You guys are all expecting... Oh, God, they're shooting crap at me now. I mean, you guys are all like, oh, I want to see some... Automatron DLC and maybe a little bit of vault building, because all of my followers sound like old ass men like that. But yeah, you're probably going to be watching this whole stream, so yay! Oh god. Unless I die. If I die, then that's fine. I mean, as I say in my Hand of Fate streams, life is all about getting the high score. And currently, I think I must have like the high score ever. Like, the highest score. I mean, 25,000. Well, yeah, 25,000 points? That is a lot of score. Deck actual life? Oh god. Yeah, I'm really good at this. I'm really, really good at this. Best in the world, I think. I'm thinking Cloud9, is that Cloud9 calling? Hello, Cloud9? You want me on your Automatron Fallout 4 game? MLG team? Yeah, sure, I'll do it. I'll be on Cloud9. Yeah. As long as I get one of those cool gaming seats that look like racing chairs. Yeah. I mean, I say cool. They're a little pretentious. But still, I quite like them. And Cloud9's very blue, isn't it? So, yeah, can't go wrong with that. Love me, Cloud9. Love me. If I get to 30k, I'm in. If I get to 30k, I'm in Cloud9. And, oh god, why did you take so many hits? I'm supposed to avoid the sentry bots. Alright, okay. UpstartDJ's quest to be in Cloud9. Ah, it's over. Wait, no, it's not over. Apparently I got a million lives. Oh, leave me alone. There we go. I'm in Cloud9. Brilliant. There you go. Cloud9. Is that good enough for you? Yeah? Alright, cool. Cool. Right, let's eject that bad boy. Quick game. Yes. Boom. Done. Done. Who got the high score, by the way? No one? Oh, no one. There's no one alive to play it apart from me, so there you go. There you go. We got ourselves a new game. Very good. I want to find all the games. I mean, I did say that Roy Silver's quest was over pretty much, But maybe I want to find all the games. And if I could, like, have a terminal for each in my little arcade, I think that would be phenomenal. I think that would probably be the greatest thing ever. So I think I may do that. That might be the only thing that I Google. Oh, hello. Hello, power armor stands. Could be some fusion cores in here. Yes. Yes, we'll use this. Fort Haagen-Dazs, security doors. Open the doors. Right. Open. Right, let's see. What are we at? Well, oh, God. Oh, my God. Tangos. Tangos everywhere. Oh, hello. Oh, my God. That. Yeah, you look like a thing. Oh, boy, you look like a thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, you look like a thing, all right. They call you Collapse, I bet. Oh, don't do it. Don't explode. Don't explode. You're going to explode, aren't you? We're going to switch to Deliverer. I'm very well aware that I've only got 5 fusions left. When did I even pick this sniper rifle up? Oh, God. God, I'm such a hoarder. All right. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, cool guy. Mid-eye? I suppose that'll do some damage, right? There you go. You now have no mid-eye. Can you still see me? Probably not for your mid-eye. How does a robot mutate? Oh, I've got full. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Leave me alone. Mr. Handy, please. Mr. Handy, this was not your design. You are not designed to be a war machine. You were designed to be helpful like Codsworth. Boy, do I miss Codsworth right now. I mean, I could talk to it, but that seems pointless. Boom. I'd rather kill it. Oh, deliver. Oh, you have delivered me from the evil, which is Mr. Handy. Oh. Oh, nice. Fusion core. Nice. Oh, nice. Yep. That's nice, 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 nice. All right. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. I forgot that robots do that. Robots explode now, guys. Yeah, every single robot seems to explode. Oh, we celebrate for a little bit, and then guess what happens? Well, the robot explodes. Right, there's enemies trying to flank us. What do we have here? A Protectortron Devil. I'd rather you didn't. I'd rather you just stayed back and chilled out for a little bit. He was still shooting me. Oh, God. Alright, we need to get out of here. Alright, there's the turret. I see a turret. I don't have eyes on it, though. I do not have eyes on it, but I should be safe around this door. Alright, Ada's going in. Medic's worn off. That's not great. That's not a great shot, either. Kill, kill, kill. I'd rather you didn't. Alright, there's a Rust Devil up there. I called them Dust Devils in yesterday's stream, by the way. I watched the VOD yesterday, because I needed to check for lag, and I called them a Dust Devil. Darn, Hearthstone, ruining my mind. You 1 mana, 3/1 Shaman card with 2 Overload that no one plays apart from in the odd Tavern Brawl. Oh, that was some good shots. I was firing blind there, but that was some good shots. Boom, done. One down. Just chip away. You know what? Quick save. We've done a little bit today. We're still in the game. We got a fusion core. Why not quick save? All right, what do we have? Oh, Ada is messing this guy up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Ada. Oh, thank you. Ada, you have done well, girl. All right, what else do we have? Rust Devil and... I think it's just this turret above me, right? Okay, so the turret was able to shoot me from over here, I think. So, if that's the case, I should be able to get eyes on it. Yeah. Oh, God. Nice. Okay. I think there still might be one up there, though, so we'll try and get that later. Let's move around to the Rust Devil Dust Devil. Hello, how you doing? I can kill you, losers. Maybe. God, you take a lot of hits. Phew! Critical strike. I mean, for a critical strike, they don't really seem to be that critical. They don't seem to tear that much health. Is that just me? Probably just me. I mean, Matsubo's probably going to come in here and say, oh, it's because you're using pistols, you dumb. And you know what? He's probably right, because I love Matsubo, and he's far more intelligent at this game than I am. But still, I mean, believe in the pistols. Pistols are cooler, guys. Pistols are cool. Right, what else do we have in here? More video games? Ivy, okay. Can't do that in power armor. Oh, fine. Wait, I was able to play the game in power armor? Oh my god, sir, are you okay? Welding goggles. I mean, they're good for RP, but I don't need them. Oh wait, do I need... No, I've got a helmet on, don't I? I was remembering that I needed some shades of some sort, and I wondered if they offered any kind of benefit, but I imagine they won't. I imagine they won't. Oh god, hello, who else wants some? Oh, it's a machine gun turret! Never seen one of those before. Okay, good, we're getting the shots in. Are we? No? Okay. It's a tough shot. Alright, okay, fine. We'll find a better angle. We'll come up to you, assholes. We're on our way. Oh, God. Alright, another Rust Devil. Might be able to get a few pop shots off. Not quite. Hey there, go get him. Go get him, girl. Sick him. Oh, hello. Yep, those are traps. Oh, man, I'm really surprised I actually saw those. Oh! Oh, Ada. Oh, that was disgusting. What a disgusting shot that was. Beautiful. Alright, disarm. Fiber optics, very nice. Disarm this? Do I disarm this? Or is this just a fancy thing? I think it's just a fancy thing. Okay. I want some of these for my vault. I want to protect my gold and stuff. Not that there's any... Oh, there is gold in this game. Yeah, I want to protect my gold and silver with these, like, laser trip wire things. I think they're a thing. Yeah, surely they must be a thing. Yeah, they must be. Alright, Sentinel Switchblade. Nice! Takes 50% less damage while standing and not moving. So basically, I become like a totem pole with a nail stuck in me. And I have to hope that people run into me in order to take less damage and in order to give out damage. Sounds about right. We'll go along with that. Alright, cool. Right, let's keep going. Mini nuke, fusion cells, 38 rounds. I don't even know what 38 rounds are for. Probably a rifle of some kind. I don't do ammo in this game. I know what 10mm does, and that's all I need. Aluminium canister. Carrying too much. Fantastic. Jay Gazmom, thank you. Thank you for visiting. Hey, DJ, I'm going to be lurking, but just wanted to remind you to save a lot. Smiley, happy, cheery face with a wink. I mean, I expect the smiley from Jay Gazmom, sure. She's always a smiley person. But she's winking at me, and that can only mean one thing. That can only mean that we're about to get destroyed. Jay Gaz, I appreciate the warning. I appreciate you being here. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. And you lurk all you want, my dear. You lurk all you want. But before you lurk, I must know how you are today. That is a question that I always ask. So please tell me how you are, and then you can go lurk as much as you wish. Because here at the Upstart DJ channel, we love our lurkers. We are big lurking fans. Ever since we got Mr. Raycoma as a follower, all those many moons ago, back in Perfect Dark, we have loved the lurkers, ladies and gentlemen. Lurker life, for real. So, yeah. But please tell me how you are first, because, yeah, I like you. You're one of my favorite followers. So, yeah. Ah, bottle caps. Big fan. Big fan of all these bottle caps. I'm glad that I'm finding them now. That luck perk, oh, so good. So good. I can't wait to improve it. I think I'm okay. I just woke up, so I can be wrong. Okay. Yeah, it takes me a minute as well. It takes me a minute to kind of realize. Well, I hope you don't get one of your migraines or anything. All right, you may proceed with your lurking duties, Miss Jagaz, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the stream. Technical documents, not useful anymore, considering that I, well, may have destroyed the Brotherhood of Steel and blown up the Pridwin. I mean, I'll take them anyway. Why not? They used to be important. Not anymore, because, as I said, I destroyed the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh my god, is this like the robot version of a Gorbag? Oh god. It's worse, because you don't get cool stuff. From, you know, in Fallout 3, you always got cool things from Gorbags. Shotgun shells and all that good stuff. And yet, sometimes in this game, you just get nothing. Fumigus Blowtorch. Why not? Oh, I'm carrying too much crap again. God, is that... Is all this stuff, like, that heavy? Suppose I could give it to you. I don't really want to give it to you. I don't... Well, I do trust you, but I don't trust you that much. Well, how heavy was that Fumigus thing? Three. Typewriters? I guess we could just get rid of something else. Let's just get rid of something else. Enemies have a harder time detecting you while you're sneaking and not moving. We're not really going to be sneaking anyway, but it's only worth three, so it's probably not worth chucking that. Have I picked up a weapon that I don't need? I mean, I love the railway rifle, and the fact that it's irradiated kind of really makes me frisky. I kind of really want to keep that. I don't care for this. I don't really care for this. Let's get rid of this. There you go. We'll get rid of that. Alright, we continue, and hopefully we can loot some more interesting things than weapons that aren't pistols and whatnot. Oh, see, look, bottle caps everywhere. Oh, why haven't I taken this perk at the start? And I'll take that subway token as well. Why didn't I take this luck perk at the start? I would have been so much richer if I'd just taken at least like one level of this perk. Because seriously, I'm noticing the difference. I'm noticing the difference. I take one level of the cap scrounger perk or whatever it's called, and I'm just getting like ten caps per container almost. It's crazy. Friend or foe? Foe. Dead. Right. Right. Do you have any steel on you? That'd be nice. No, you don't. You have rounds though. Am I crouching? I am. Okay, good. What a great start to the stream. Jagaz is here in lurking capacity only, but that's fine. We now have five fusion cores. Ada is ripping everyone apart. We have Deliverer with plenty of ammo. We're getting lots of steel, lots of cool stuff. Happy days are here again. Although I feel like I've just missed the objective. Have I? Oh, save often. Yep, Jagaz told me to save often. Right, okay, we saved again. Right, am I going the right way here? What is this place? Have I been here before? Many questions. It doesn't look familiar. But I don't know about you, Ada, but it doesn't look right either. Mongrel dog meat. Ugh, no. Alright, how do I open this? With the handle. Clever. I'm so clever. Okay. What do we have here? Burgundy bottle and another military-grade circuit board. I feel like those are useful, but I don't know. I don't know if they are. I'd like to think they are. They look big and useful, but I don't know if they are actually useful at all. Vacuum tube? No, we'll give that a miss. This feels like a place with enemies. So let's start disarming. Alright, disarm. Crystals and fiber optics. Disarm the Assaultatron totem. Disarm that. That's red for some reason. I'm not quite sure why that's red. I don't like this area anymore. Oh god, what is that shining light in there? Okay. Time for nervous times, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, well. Oh. Friend or foe? Oh, Ivy!
We have a situation.
Oh god, okay, hack. Oh god, you took a lot of health. Okay, alright. Okay, Ada, you better not be right behind me. Oh god, here we go. Ada, for the love of god, move. Step back. Ada, why aren't you moving? Ada, you big bugger. Right, get out of here. Get out of here, boys. Run. Oh god, that is such a useful perk. Oh my god, to be able to blow up any robot, pretty much. Oh, that is so useful. How you doing, Ada? Doing good there? What is that? It's like a Tesla cannon or something? I mean, Ada, I'd help, but I don't think I could get a shot off here. Let me try. Let me shoot his leg. Let's see if I can get some leg shots. Here we go. You're joining me here at the... No. You're about to join me at the Leg Shooty Podcast. But no. No Leg Shooty Podcast anymore. We're going to get our grenades out. Are we going to get our grenades out? Or are we going to use this? We do have railroad spikes. It does do more damage. Let's try this. Yeah, here we go. I've not used one of these for a while. Let's try it. Have a grenade as well. Ding dong. Oh god, that didn't go well. Not quite sure how that happened. Can I heal you? I can't. Repair Ada. Quickly. Alright, Ada, go get him. Go get him, Tiger. Go get him, Ada. Alright, okay, good. I mean, if I could just let Ada tank this entire, like, boss battle, I'd be happy. Alright, here we go. Let's do some damage. Phew! Back in, I think it was Fallout 3, I used the railway rifle thing, which fired the spikes. I absolutely loved it. It was the coolest thing ever. I was so proud when I first crafted it, because you had to craft it in Fallout 3. I don't know if you have to craft it in this one, but you had to craft it in Fallout 3, and I don't know. I was just so proud of it. It was like the first thing I was able to actually craft, or, you know, you can craft a lot of things, like the shish kebab and all that, but I didn't know how to do that. But I crafted like the railroad, the railroad spike rifle thing, and it's amazing. I love it. Although ammo was hard to get, I found ammo quite hard to get, so we didn't use it all the time. There you go. So to have a legendary version, pretty happy with that. I bought helm, sure, fusion cells, heavy robot chest piece. So is this not power armor? Oh wait, hello. Oh, good. Someone knocking at my door? I might need to check the door. BRB! Sorry, YouTube guys! Apologies for that, ladies and gentlemen. People like knocking on my door and bothering me whilst I'm streaming. Ugh, goddammit. Anyway, what were we doing? We were examining all of this. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god. Ugh.
Nice.
I mean, it's kind of garbage, I think, but oh. Oh, Jagaz, I know you're lurking, but oh, look at this. It looks like some kind of toy, like Ball Pit or something. Oh yeah, I'll take that. I'll take all of your clothes. I don't want this stuff. I only want the Tesla stuff. But yeah, God blimey. Ada, that's pretty cool. Right, am I overweight now? That's the thing. Am I now overweight? I am. That ain't good. That ain't good. That's fine, though. That's fine. I can still walk and run and stuff. It just costs me a bit more AP. When you're overweight, but you have, like, the full Strongback perk, you can still walk normally, but it does now cost you AP to walk. So you do still get that movement, but eventually, if you're moving all the time, then you just get boned. You just get screwed quite a bit. So, yeah, we've got to watch out for that. Ball caps, 5.56 round ammo, don't know what gun that's for. Oh, ball caps, yes. I need to check every single container now, because they're all likely to have armor, they're not armor, caps, all the time. I said armor because armor workbench. I do that a lot. All right, where are you assholes? Any more? See, there's a container there with 9 ball caps. Very good. Medics, mentats, very good. What else do we have in here? Oh, God, so much good stuff. There's mini nukes in here. I already have a... Oh, God, Techron's going to kill me if I don't get this right. I already have a Fat Man. I think that's what it's called, right? Fat Man? It's called a Fat Man, right? Yeah. We already have a Fat Man launcher, so we don't need to take that. But we'll take the mini nukes for sure. Yardstick, no. Fat Man, don't need it. Cabinet, not got caps in it. Quite disappointing. I assume this one will have caps in it, though. Salvage Assaultatron Head. I love these random legendaries that are popping up. I don't have to kill a legendary to get a legendary. That's pretty cool. Charged by reloading repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. Irradiate user. Ah! That's cool. I like that. I mean, it's interesting, and I'll probably never use it, but still, that's pretty cool. Assaultatron Blade, Mr. Handy Buzz Blade. I don't think we need the rest. There's a bit of ammo here as well for 10mm. Very good. Deliverer will be pleased. Right, Ada. How you doing, girl? I am going to ask you to carry some things for me, Ada. I hope you don't mind. I would like you to carry the following. I need to get rid of 38 swift of stuff. Right, 38 swift of stuff. Please, carry this. Boop. Carry this. And you can carry my Tesla rifle for a little bit as well. And then I guess the armor. Yeah, we'll let you have some armor. We'll let you have the chameleon. I bought helmet. No, I want the heavy stuff. If I can get rid of the heavy stuff, that would be great. Like the power armor. Yeah. All right, so take this power armor. I will be repairing it and using it later, hopefully. Unless I find my X-01. Because, again, I don't know where my X-01 is. Obviously, I had it during the final mission. But since then, I've left it somewhere, like I always do. Again, Jagaz, I don't know if you were... No, you weren't here, were you? You weren't here, so you wouldn't have known. God damn it. But yeah, I need to find that X-01. Last time I lost my X-01, I had to go through my footage, and that took a while. That took a while, to be honest with you. So I'd rather not do that. I'd rather just have like a stroke of genius and just remember instantly. But I don't think that's going to happen, because if there's one word you don't associate with Upstart DJ, it's genius. Yes, he's not the brightest. Despite being a qualified teacher, he's not that clever. Have we just gone in a big circle? Ada, this place looks familiar. We've just gone in a big circle, haven't we? I think we have. Yeah, we've just gone in a big circle. Brilliant. Right, okay, there you go. Point proven. Upstart DJ. Confirmed for not clever. God damn it. God damn it. Alright. Right. Let's see what we're looking for. I don't even know what my quest is. Isn't it to find like a robot brain or something? Find the robot brain. Yes. Right. Let's just find the robot brain, hopefully. Oh God. Is this a thing? Hardcore parkour? Don't mind if I do. Big fan of the old hardcore parkour. Not a big fan of the hacking. We have changed our philosophy on hacking. We are now actually going to remove the duds instead of trying to renew our allowances. So let's remove the duds first. Oh, look at that little happy face. Yeah, so we're going to find all the brackets. We're going to remove the duds. If we do get an allowance back, then obviously that's pretty bad, but we're going to try and remove as many duds as we possibly can, and then that will make life a lot easier for us. Although, to be honest, there isn't actually that many. There's one here. And there's one... Yeah, tries reset, goddammit. There's one here as well. Is that it? I think that might be it. Yeah, that's disappointing. Alright, okay, let's give it a go. I mean, there's not that many words, I don't think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, there's loads. Okay. Absent. It's nothing like absent. So that would mean that it could be Q. Yeah, it could quest, sorry. Could it be quest? Yeah, it could be quest. It's nothing like quests. Okay. So maybe it's washes. It's something like washes. So that means that it has to be Harris. Yeah, has to be Harris. What? I don't understand hacking. I think that just proves that I do not understand hacking. I used to understand it, but now I don't understand it. God damn it. Ada, I don't understand hacking. It seems that I don't understand hacking, Ada. That's how much of a dum-dum I am. Is that a permanent lockout, or do I get to go back in? Okay, I do get to go back in. Alright, let's just do it the normal way, then. The normal way that we always did it. Let's just see. Yeah, there you go. So, I feel like it's an ED word. We're just going to do it the way that we normally do it. And that is to pick the first three words, try and get our resets back, and then... Well, our allowances back, and then just go for the next three words. That's how we used to do it. May as well just keep going with that. Dud removed. Dud removed. What else do we have here? Hacking with UpstartDJ. He's not good at hacking, ladies and gentlemen. He's not good at hacking at all. There you go. Try three sets. So the last one we did was hardly. He didn't work. Both ED words got a likeness of two. That suggests to me that it has to be an ED word, or kind of an ED word.
Yes.
There you go. And then the next ED word was cold. So my theory on hacking worked that time, just not the other time. I don't know. I'm drunk. All right. Security door. Open the door. Mag locks. Very good indeed. All right. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Right. Let's jump in. Am I going to make this? Oh, Roy, you have a lot of faith in yourself, mate. Oh, I did? Oh, I'm amazing. Yellow paint. Was that all for nothing? Wow. Well, you know what? As a matter of principle, I'm going to take this feather duster and the yellow paint. Screw it. Screw you guys. I'm doing it. Ugh, hardcore. Hardcore parkour. Right, where do I go then? Where do I go? What exactly am I looking for here? Because I am not entirely sure. Ada, what am I looking for, Ada? Oh, God. Okay, we'll find it. We'll find it. This will actually be the rest of the stream. We could just play the Automatron game for the rest of the stream, but to be honest, I think this will probably be it. I've just been up here. What am I doing? I'm just being up here. Right, let's just search. Let's just go around the circumference, the perimeter, that's a better word, of the area, and we will eventually find it. Like, what's in here? Doesn't look like much. I mean, thankfully, I was about to say, thankfully, novice lock's not too hard. End up breaking my first bobby pin on one. Oh god, about there? Very nice. What do we have? Anything at all. Wonderglay, fuse, and... We'll leave the paintbrush. I don't know what paintbrushes are for, but we will leave it. Right. Did we check this area? Don't think we did. Although, to be honest, it just leads around to here, I think. Does it? No, it just leads up to here. We'll take that stim pack for sure. Nothing down there. Right, Ada, please. Why can't I push you around? God damn it. Be more like Kate. Although Kate doesn't let me push her around either. Right, robot brain. This just leads to, like, it doesn't lead to the first bit. Right, it must be in here. Right, it absolutely must be in here. Yeah, this would make sense. Yeah, there it is. Right, why didn't I see that before? Huh, that's intriguing. Okay. Alright, friend or foe? Wait, what? Okay. Jezebel? Okay, now I'm quick saving. Alright. Hey girl, you got a lovely eye and, like, a breathing apparatus. Yeah. You look good in your brain juices. Oh, yeah, lovely. Here we go.
You don't look like one of the Rust Devils.
I'm here to charm you. I do that to robots. Sarcastic. Here we go.
Maybe I'm just a Rust Devil wearing a clever disguise.
Please.
Quite right.
Don't insult my intelligence.
Sorry.
Why don't you just tell me why you're here and why we're even bothering to have this conversation?
I require radar beacons. I need to shove three of them inside of my robot in order to destroy the Mechanist. So please give me yours.
Huh. hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting.
I'd like to think so.
That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me.
You got me all wrong.
There's a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist.
Correct.
If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
Oh yeah? What do you need help with, Jezebel? How could I help you?
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen.
Oh yeah, how definitely. Surprising. I love helping robots.
A gesture of good faith as I describe our potential bargain.
Lay it on me.
Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand?
Cheers, you said the loveliest things.
You're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility.
Right.
I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill
two
conditions.
I already feel the life sapping away from my body as I get killed by everything she's talking about.
And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with anything.
Fine. I'll find you a new body, Jezebel. Yeah, sure. As if I'm going to say no. Oh, okay. Charisma check.
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
You don't.
Fail.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I trust you. I trust a robot. Of course I'm going to trust a robot. I've seen Ex Machina. That really works well in that film. Yeah. That's a good film, isn't it? Alright, yes.
A wise decision.
Thank you.
Once we're at our destination,
awkward pause.
I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith.
Sexy.
I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile.
Hostile? I've killed everything. We're good. We're good. There's nothing else here. Right? Oh. Have you called in the guards? Oh, take Jezebel? Okay. Nice. Wait. Am I in trouble here? Are there going to be more goons? Can I just get out of here? Is there a Skyrim exit? Oh, please be a Skyrim exit. Please be a Skyrim door. Oh, my God. I mean, everyone complains at Skyrim doors, but oh my lord, I love them. They're like the best thing ever. Please be a Skyrim door somewhere. Somewhere, Skyrim door. I need you. I need you right now, Skyrim. Please, I miss you, and I need a Skyrim door immediately. I don't think there is one. Oh god, how can you not have a Skyrim door? Are you going to make me backtrack? You are. You're going to make me backtrack. In fact, let's check the local map, even though the local maps are pretty hard to read in this game. Yeah, it's miles away. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, we'll backtrack. God damn it. Alright, so we've met Jezebel. She seems like a nice enough lady. I don't know if she was working with the Rust Devils or not, but... oh, that's closed. Is that normally closed? Oh, wait. Maybe it's closed because... she's not the powering the area, maybe? I don't know. But yeah, we've met Jezebel. She seems nice enough. She wants us to help her finding a new body and whatnot. I feel like once she's actually got her new body, though...
Close the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Oh, God, you're going to be talking to me, aren't you? Oh, my lord. Okay, cool. The double companion hype. That means I'm going to have more than one person in my head. But yeah. I mean, what trip wires? I think I've... got them all, but yeah, basically, yeah. Jezebel seemed nice enough. I'll happily help robots. I'll help anybody. You know what?
You really
oh
are
God.
Taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Are you really gonna be like that mean to me like every single time? I feel like this is the right way, isn't it? Isn't this the right way? Or am I just getting like really lost? Am I getting pointlessly lost here? Yeah, I feel like I'm going the wrong way completely. Radex. Oh, I missed some Radex, though. Military-grade duct tape as well, actually. Yeah, we'll take that. That's always useful stuff. Right. I don't know where to go. What's in here? See, look, I've missed stuff. I've missed loads of stuff. Jezebel, look, I've missed stuff, all right. I don't know if you know this, but Roy Silvers is all about the stuff. God damn it, though. Really lost. Oh god, I'm so lost, ladies and gentlemen. Launded red dress? Rose dress, sorry. I can read. Reading's hard. Okay, let's see if we can find a way out of this predicament. Stairs. Stairs are always good. We like stairs. Stairs are always a good way to... Wait, hold on. I remember this room. Yeah, I remember this room. Do I? Yeah, this is where I saw the guy, the power armor guy. Yeah, okay. And then we went up here, and then through here. And then this is... Is this at the start? I always get lost here too. Yeah, yeah, Jagaz. I feel that. I feel that right now. I'm not a map kind of guy.
Based on my limited experience with you,
yeah,
I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here.
I'll not take those odds.
An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
Oh god, it's like I'm carrying GLaDOS. Oh god, maybe if I sing to you. Maybe if I sing to you, Jezebel. This was a riot. Oh god, I can't sing. Okay. I feel like we're getting there. I feel like progress is being made? Maybe? I also feel like I'm going in circles. Oh, God. Wait. Oh, we did it! Jagaz, we did it! We're the best!
Oh, we're so good!
We're so good. I deserve a drink of water after that. Oh, my lord. Oh, God, I'm so good at this game. Oh, man. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, Ada.
Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't worry, right. Your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
Right, okay. Are you talking, you have to be talking like a robo-brain body, right?
Hey.
Talk to me,
yes,
Ada.
Sir?
Advise me. No, I need you to talk to me.
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment.
Okay, good.
There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides,
I need to be nice to Jezebel.
Robots are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
Do you even have a neck? I mean, can we... We need to find her a body.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret,
yeah,
but secure it against intrusion as well.
Makes
I'm terribly
sense.
Sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all.
Does that make me smarter than a robot?
Humans,
of course, blimey.
I'm not doing very well lately.
No, you are! You're destroying everything! You are being... Brilliant. You're being brilliant, Ada. You're being incredibly helpful.
Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't for you, we couldn't have gotten this far already.
That's
exactly.
To say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties.
Nah, you've been doing great.
We took the day we were attacked. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
I feel like I missed a bit of info there, a bit of narration. I didn't press any buttons. I don't think I did anyway. Apologies for that. At least you saw the subtitles, so yeah, apologies for that. Don't think that way. You, it's not your fault, okay?
Your silence is troubling.
I'm sorry. I talk a lot in my head, okay? Right, let's do it. Don't think that way.
You shouldn't think that way. Your personality helps you think creatively.
Exactly.
I've always considered my personality to be a burden, but I suppose I've been looking at it incorrectly. I really think I need
She's a very human robot, isn't she?
Now I've distracted you for long enough.
I know that's kind of a weird thing to say, but she's capable of, like, I don't know, compassion and that kind of dealio.
We can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
Quite right. I mean, normally with robots, they're like, ugh! I'm always correct because I know all the calculations to the world and everything, blah, 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 blah. But this one, she makes mistakes from time to time and she admits them openly. She's got compassion and she's willing to help and whatnot. She's a very human kind of robot. I like her. I like her a lot. I'm surprised she's not a robo-brain, to be honest with you. Well, maybe she is. Maybe there's like a tiny brain kind of crammed in there or something. But yeah. All right. Okay, good. So, it seems to me that we have to build a robot body for Miss Jezebel. Great name. I've never met a single person in my life called Jezebel. But so we're going to have to go back to Vault 88 to do that. Oh, God. I like this. Oh, my God. Look at this guy.
Hey, guys. I'm Skeleton Mech Man. You can call me...
I don't know. Derek? Have I used that name yet?
Will you be my friend? I may look threatening, but actually I'm quite a nice guy.
No? Okay. Go away, Derek. Oh. Alright, okay. Kate, are you around here? Oh, I sent you to Sanctuary Hills, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, good. How is the vault doing? It's dark. We're gonna have to put some lights up eventually. I think we're gonna have to do lighting sooner rather than later because, core blimey, it's so dark. Right, okay, cool. Right, let's use it. Let's do it. Craft. Can't do it in power armor because, of course. No one touch my power armor, please. Oh, God. Okay, craft. New automatron. Alright, so we're able to create a new automatron here. You lack the requirements to build one. Ah, wait, what do I need?
I know your way around a workbench.
Okay, I can't build one? So I need 6 rubber, 6 circuitry, 9 ceramic, 11 aluminium, and 8 adhesive. What don't I have from that? Okay. So, what don't I have from that? Let's take a look. Okay, so, there's probably an easier way of doing this, I apologize, but, let me have a look at ceramics. So, I've only got 2 ceramics. It feels like I've got enough rubber. Alright, I probably need more ceramic. Aluminium, how's aluminium doing? Aluminium is used in... Oh, I can't even remember. Aluminium. I've got plenty of aluminium. It must be ceramics that I need the most of, right? Ceramics? Is it ceramics that I need the most of? So I need 7 more ceramics. Okay. Alright, let's go around the shops. And we'll buy some things. Hopefully, we'll be able to get some ceramics. So we'll put our power armor back on just to look the part. We'll go around to Drumlin Bar, Myrna's, or Percy's, depending on what time of the day it is, and we'll try and buy some ceramics from wherever we can. And then that way, hopefully, we'll be able to get up to 9. We currently have 7. I mean, ceramics shouldn't be too hard to find, so we should be okay. I mean, I probably could just buy a shipment, but to be honest. Don't really need a shipment. Mr. Ray Comer misses Mr. Gary the Almighty. Yeah, he's not been in stream for ages. I've not seen Gary for a while, actually. I played Halo with him a couple of times, but he's not been in stream for a while. I'm not quite sure why. I think he said that his MacBook, which he watched streams on, wasn't like working anymore, so maybe that's it. But it could also be school or whatnot. Anyway, Mr. Ray, welcome to the stream, my good friend. I will let him know. I do have him on Xbox, so I'll let him know that you are missing him. Oh, God. Lurker boys. Lurkers. Got all the lurkers today. All right, alarm clocks. Give me aluminium. Oh, that's what the search thing does. Oh, that's interesting. All right, let's go to junk, and then we can see what gives me ceramics, if anything, from here. Coolant cap, aluminium, duct tape, adhesive. There you go. That's nice. So we got 1 at the very least. We need more though. We need more ceramics. Oh wait, you sell 50. Ah, but I don't have enough. Ah, that's so annoying. I never knew you sold shipments. That's pretty cool. You sell a lot of shipments. Jesus Christ. Okay. Is there anything I can sell for a shipment then? What can I sell for a shipment? What can I sell? If anything. Can I sell you anything? Eyebot helmet? No, it's not really worth much. Do I have any purified water? Not on me. I could go back and get some. Yeah. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, we're gonna go back to Sanctuary. We're gonna get our purified water. There's bound to be loads there. We'll get purified water. We'll sell it. We'll buy a shipment of ceramic or anything that's got ceramics in it. We'll get the 9 that we need. We'll go back. We'll realize that we probably need something else. And then we'll go buy what we need that we forgot. Alright, good. How you doing anyway, Mr. Raycoma, if you're willing to tell me? I know Mr. Raycoma doesn't really tell me much. He's very much a lurker, which is fine. But if you are willing to tell me how you are, apart from sad that Gary the Almighty isn't here, yeah, feel free to tell me, my good friend. Feel free to tell me. All right, purified water, where are you? You are in here somewhere. Workshop. Do I have any ceramics in here, actually? I have 4 ceramics in here. Let's take that. Let's take that, and let's take some purified water out. There you go. 85. Bang. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that purified water. All right. Stim pack. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Is there any more ceramics in here? Give me more ceramics, please. More ceramics. That's all I need. More ceramics. What was that? Clean grey suit? Nah, don't need that. Concrete, cloth, copper. A lot of copper. Jesus Christ. Where? Cork? I never knew cork was a thing in this game. Leather, plastic. There's no ceramics. Why is there never any ceramics? Oh, gold? When did I get gold? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't think there's any more ceramics in here. We're probably going to have to buy a shipment. I mean, that's fine. I don't mind. Ballistic fiber, yeah. Oh, it's for circuitry, the military grade circuit boards. Right, okay. And. I think that's it. Is that pretty much it? Any more ceramics? No, no ceramics whatsoever. Brilliant. Alright, Carla, buy my water. Yeah?
Need to pick something up?
No.
It's pretty long from here.
Nah, selling.
Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a sale.
Yeah, you are. Alright, you absolute babe, you. Here we go. Aid and purified water. Get your laughing tackle around this, baby girl. Alright, 332's worth of water, which is about that many. 30. Boom. Done. Alright, now, ceramics. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got in your junk. Show me your junk. You have nothing there that I want. Ceramic bowl. There you go. We'll have that. Thank you. We will have... What else do we want? Coolant cap? No. We got plenty of aluminium. Don't need adhesive, I don't think. We good. High-powered magnet. That's got a bit of ceramics in it. Any more for any more? Oh, you have a shipment as well. I don't remember these being a thing. I wonder if I'm able to kind of get ceramics now from everyone because I've downloaded DLCs. Like, I've downloaded this DLC because she didn't used to sell any of this. Oh my god.